Watch out, grenade. Watch your left, watch your left, Cole. Shit. There's one back there. Behind the
soul, right here. Another one.
Rocket.
Oh. Watch out, one more.
If you guys were all together, you know, if you guys were all together, you would have had that easy.
Can we just go that way? You go that way and go to the temple real quick.
They're here.
No, they're here. They're here at the temple. There's one over here at the temple.
I got two.
Please. Come on.
Pushing you.
You're losing that attention.
Dude, I got hit through a wall, so.
I saw you guys when I went after them.
Left, watch your left, Mo.
Fuck! I was shooting him while he was killing you. What the fuck?
But he fucking destroyed me before I could turn the fire.
This shit is fun, but it's like, it's really tough. I'm just trying to learn the pace so I can play like this.
I'm trying to learn my setup, what I need to use in this motherfucker, and that's all I hear,
man. Shit.
Just use a primary scout rifle or a primary pulse.
Dude, come on. I threw a grenade? Is power level enabled? I don't know. We just getting beat the hell on. Beat the shit. Okay.
I'm only trying to kill him as fast as I can.
Trying to get more than one kill a game.
I'm trying to not get six OD each game. I'm not saying you guys suck, we just need to work together.
I was literally just playing with guys earlier that don't suck. Play with them. Scout rifles.
Does not compute. Maybe it'll fucking help. Are we good, I guess? Setup wise? Sure. Fuck it, dual scout rifles it is.
I'm putting a scout rifle on a submachine gun. 765 scout rifle on the lawnmower.
Skulls is worse than you drag me into that way with a butterfly on a fucking Kaiser.
It is what it is. I can't help but those two are fighting.
The nightmare of the fucking raid.
If we can get one win, just one.
Which is like literally. Can y'all help us get through this? No, your fucking team sucks.
Oh shit.
We replaced our whole fucking raid team with our raid team. How badly did you get hold of the game of trials? Badly enough to put duct tape over your mouth until it was a war. If we can win one game, I don't want shit talk anymore.
On the one scout rifle, you guys suck.
We just need to play together.
No, it's my first time back in college. Shit, I haven't played much of an op like that.
Here's my 765. Mo pulled out the big gun.
I'm only trying to use this nightshade to actually win. Mida. Yeah, so Mida. And he's got my hand cannon. Hard light. And there it is. Alright.
Yep. They're at temple.
I got the other one. Oh my. Apparently I walked into a grenade.
I found my body.
I'm dead.
Come back and get the res.
Yeah, we almost had that right around.
Almost.
Good
tactic. I like this Omnilon Scout Rifle. Can I trade in my Mida for not a primary?
Yeah, that'd be nice. Mama, they're coming to us.
They got heavy, they're pushing. Defuse. So we split 2-2.
Come on, bro.
Not the best idea, but... They're a temple.
Watch out, Cole, they're about to jump you.
They jump me.
Yeah.
Where you at?
Well, give me a fucking break. Moe survived!
Thank you, everyone.
Actually... Oh, Mo, go! Let's try to keep all this time. Stick together.
Okay. They out there.
And...
They set up everybody.
They're back there. Watch the left. I got hit.
Whatever. 10 kill streak.
Can I get your res? Am I able to?
Because your Mida 3 hits me and I hit you with a Mida and I haven't even got through half your bar with 4 shots.
Damn, I was trying to come get you.
By the way, we're gonna get smacked by hammers in a matter of seconds.
One more? Shit. Wow.
The hammer's down at least.
Oh, I thought I was gonna be able to get it. Still got him.
I'm just gonna not talk anymore because what's the point?
I don't think I've heard of Melton Frost, never mind.